Wesley Stepler with our national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Game 63. That is Gunner Gale.
Two,
4, 6, 8, 10 cars in a red rack. Got the McGinnians in the flag. St. Tyler. And his father Dale right there. Next time, this time. Start finish line. 6 laps in distance. It's your smart installation. DOT from Kenny from here, so that's going to be an adjustment for me tonight. Problems for your pole setter off the pace. He goes pit side, moves Brady up, but problems for the deuce. Josh Witt might not have any gas in it. We'll figure out what's going on. 6 laps in distance, your heat race.
Sure.
inside. That's from that first heat race. Yeah, had to get pushed up, whatever that was, and unable to go. Here's your pole setter for heat race number two for your DOT front-wheel drives. Travis Petto out of Kalamazoo in the 23, and Brennan Chadwick in car number 28. Row two, Brennan Keene in the 77, and Hannah Zwart in the 98. Row three, the 18 of Austin Key in the 99, scheduled to be Jordan Bringer. Yeah, I see him at the back. Drew Hasner in the T1, Colin Bozell in 33, and out back 70 of Anthony Foote. Scheduled starting lineup. That is subject to change. Looks like we will come to the green flag. Down the back stretch. Here we go. And distance final DOT front wheel drive got the Outlaws in the make ready shoot. They're up next. Here we go. Then you got the 24 grade foot. three to go. Brady on the move. The white number 5 at the back, that is the ace, Nick Lehman. Safety truck picked up Town Dan's facial hair as well, as it is gone. He can't hear me, but... All right, down the backstretch, we'll go with 4 of the 6, Weatherwax and Gene. Got a female front row, Anderson and Elsie. Row number 2, game on the ring. Thank you. real good. They got that thing sorted out after a rough mid-season accident. Row number three, defending track champion out of Iowa, that's Kyle Lance, track back in 16. Along with car number five, it's Kid Comet, Brock Annis out back. Tagging the tail with 75, that is Champ and Spare Attack. Thank you. fun with the Holland boys down there in the Skybox assholes.
Well, these guys didn't give me a lineup. See if I can find out information. I brought that on my race pass. Who you got?
stack them, re-rack them, and try it again. As Missy laughs and giggles down in turn number one. Damn, against the side by side. What the hell was that? So, if you watch Flow, we were talking about that earlier. You know who Chet Kressner is, and Chet Kressner always says, second time is a charm. So we'll see.
Thank you.
Kalamazoo Speedway as well at the M40 Speedway. through three, into four. Green flag. Jr., your top five down the backstretch. Eight to go. Jr. Bentley Ford. And the 42 machine of Steve Thompson. Here we go. Green flag to be featured for your spot insulation.
Yeah, greatness.